Hello students, good morning. I am Prem Gupta, your English teacher. Dear students, in the previous classes we were discussing the literature portion in which we were discussing the chapter number 4, that is The Love Apple. Dear students, in this chapter we have read up to page number, we have read the page number 33 and 34. Dear students, in this chapter, in this story, there are three person, you can say, that we have read. Here is a conversation between a grandmother and a boy, that is, the name of the boy is Johnny. Okay, the name of the boy is Johnny. Okay. There is a conversation between Johnny and his grandmother, and both were talking about the tomato, and the tomato was considered as a love apple. In the beginning of the story, it is written here, French people called tomato the apple of love, German people called the apple of paradise, and the British people consider it as a poisonous. Okay, students? And here we also get, there are three characters. First of all, we have seen Johnny. Okay, Johnny, and another character, that is Grandma. And there is one more character that we will find the story, that is Peddler. Okay, Peddler means I have told you, a sailor. Okay, sailor. Or you can say a hawker. Those who go to door to door to sell something. Okay? So there are three characters, Granny and Grandmother. There is a conversation between Granny and Grandmother. They were talking about the tomato. And the grandmother says that when she was at the age of 13, it is mentioned in the book, when she was about 13, okay, then she tasted the first time the tomato. Because in the beginning, the people were considered tomato as a poisonous fruit. Okay? Here, students, we have read page number 33, 34. And here, just here, page number 34, the last paragraph. So, mother planted her love apple seed in the warm fence corner. Have you got that line? It is given at the page number 34, last paragraph of this page. So mother planted her love apple seed, and from where she got the love apple seed? The peddler gave the seed to the grandmother's mother. Okay, so here just see, so the planted her love apple seed in the warm fence corner, in the fence, matlab jhari, okay, in the one corner of in the field, she planted that seeds, and they grew, and the seeds grew, and how it grows, and the little yellow blossoms come. Blossoms means flower. Yes, children, blossoms. BLOSSOMS. Blossoms means flower. And when she planted, and after that what happened, and little yellow blossoms came, and from there little yellow blossoms came, and after them pretty red fruits, that is tomato. I hope that you all have seen the tomato, and what is the color of tomato? That is red. Okay, although it is green in the beginning when it is raw, But we generally make an image in our mind that the color of the tomato is red. So here the little yellow blossoms came, and after them a pretty means beautiful red fruits. And the children would go out and look at it. There are so many children who used to go there where the mother planted that seed. Okay, the children would go out and look at it. The children used to visit there at that place where the plant of tomato was there. Okay, the children would go out and look at it and talked about it, and they also used to talk about it and wondered means surprised. They also surprised, wondered if it would hurt us if we just tasted it. And people were considered, the children were considered after seeing that tomato, they were thinking, they were talking that if we tasted that tomato, then it will be hurt us because it is poisonous. We may die after eating that tomato. Okay, the people, the children were just believing that things. Okay, students, you see here, talked about it and wondered. Wonder means surprise. And if it would hurt us, if we just tasted it. And they were thinking that if we taste the tomato, then it would hurt us. Okay, come to the next paragraph, page number 35. Just see here what happened. One day mother heard us talking about it. One day the mother heard it, talking about it. And one day the mother heard about it that the children were talking about the tomato, and she called us away. And told us, and she also told us what she told, if we could not be satisfied with the pretty red fruit, and if we could not satisfied with the by eating that fruit, if we are not satisfying, then just look at, then you look at only that fruits without wanting to eat it. She said that don't eat that fruit, you only just watch it. Okay, you just satisfied yourself by watching that fruit. Okay, no need to eat it. Okay, no need to eat tomato, no need to eat that flowers, no need to eat that fruit, that red fruit. Okay, why? Because they were thinking that tomato, that red fruit is poisonous. Okay, students, just see here. She called us away and told us if we could not be satisfied with the pretty red fruit, just to look at without wanting to eat it. Without wanting to eat it, we should only watch that fruit. She would have to pull up the love apples vine, and she pull up that love apples vines, that love apples plant, and throw them away. And she threw them away, for the peddler had said it was poisonous, because the peddler, the sailor, has told that it was poisonous fruit. Okay, it was poisonous fruit. Therefore, she pulled out. Now come to the next paragraph. When we should hate to do that. And the children were saying, when we knew she would hate to do that, when we knew she would hate to do that, and the children knows that she hate to do that, she will not do that, for no one else about had them. So we kept away from one fence corner, and the vine grew and blossomed, and red showed in the new places every day. And therefore, they just that the children planted that flowers in the another fence corner. यानी कि उसको उखाड़ के क्या किया वो लोग बच्चे दूसरी जगह लगा दिए देखने के लिए. जैसे यार सो वी केप्ट अवे फ्रॉम वन फेंस कॉर्नर एंड वाइन्स ग्रीव ब्लोसम एंड दैट प्लांट द प्लांट ऑफ द टोमेटो अगेन ब्लोसम एंड रेड सोड इन द न्यू प्लेसेज एवरी डे एंड इट वॉज नाउ एट द अनदर प्लेसेज एट द न्यू प्लेसेज एंड इट वॉज ब्लोसम देयर and the bird did not seem to be at all afraid of the poisonous fruit and children also observed they also observed that the birds were not fearing with that they were not afraid of that the birds were not feeling any kind of afraid while eating that fruit okay just see here The bird did not seem to be at all afraid of the poisonous fruit and the birds were not feeling any kind of afraid, any kind of fear while eating it at all they wanted of it. And but at all they wanted of it and the bird ate all the fruits, all the love apples. एज मच दे वॉन्ट टू इट यानी कि बर्ड्स जितना खाना चाहते थे वो सब खा जा रहे थे बिकॉज दे वर नॉट फियरिंग दे हैव नॉट फियर ओके स्टूडेंट्स कम टू द नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ देर इज वन मोर कैरेक्टर इज कमिंग द अंकल ओके हु यूज टू लिव इन न्यूयॉर्क कम टू द नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ जस्सी यर One day in the early fall, fall is a kind of season. Fall is a kind of season. In the early fall, my uncle came from New York, and his uncle, her uncle, came from the New York, and make us visit to visit in the village. Her uncle came from the New York. When they went out in the garden, he stopped surprised. When they went out, when they went in the field, in the garden, and he stopped in surprise. And he stopped in surprise. Why? Because he saw the tomato, he saw the love apples, fruit. Just see here, students. When he went out in the garden, he stopped in surprise. When? He went out in the garden. He stopped in the surprise. Who? Uncle. Why, Mary? He said. What fine tomato vines you have. Where did you get them? Why, Mary? He said. He said that, why, Mary? What fine tomato vine you have. And he said that, what fine tomato you have. How lovely the tomato is here in your garden. Where did you get them? And he also asked that from where she get that plant. Okay? Come to the next paragraph, students. We call them love apples, mother said. Mother said that we call them love apples. And then she told him how the peddler brought the seed. And then she narrated all the story that how the peddler give that seed and what he said about the seeds. Okay, we call them love apple, mother said, and then she told him how the peddler brought that seed and she narrated whole the story which had happened with that seed. Okay, from where she had got and to whom and who has given that seed to her. She narrated whole the story to her uncle. But when my uncle found that we were afraid to eat them. And what happened then? When her uncle found that we were the people of the villages, and the people of the villages were feeling afraid. They were afraid of to eat that flower, eat that fruits. Then what happened? They heartily laugh. They heartily laugh. यानी कि जी भर के बहुत हंसे. यानी कि जब वो सुने कि इसे खाने इससे क्या होता है, it is poisonous. Then उसके अंकल ने बहुत हंसा, बहुत हंसा. And then he showed mother how to get some ready for supper. And then his uncle, her uncle also showed then how we use that fruit as a supper. Supper means in dinner, in vegetables. Okay. Yes, sir. And then he showed mother how to get some ready for supper, and that was the my first taste of tomato, Johnny. And here the grandmother was narrating the story to the Johnny, and she said that at that time she tasted first time the tomato. When her uncle said that it is not poisonous, and she can use that fruit in the dinner, in the supper, then she tasted that fruit at the first time at the age of 13. Okay, just see here the next. Then showed mother how to get some ready for supper, and that was my first taste of tomato, Johnny. Grandma say, and you shall have more supper fixed the same way with cream and sugar. And now the grandmother was saying to Johnny that you should have some more some for supper fixed same with the cream and sugar. And same with the cream and sugar, you can also take this slice of the tomato. Okay, students, so this is all about the story of the tomato. And in the beginning it was considered as a poisonous, but day by day people use it in the supper, and now we are using it also in our as a salad. Okay, in our daily meal we are using the tomato. Okay. Okay, students, so this is all about the story. Dear students, now just open your book. Dear students, in the next class we will discuss the exercises and question answer of this chapter. And dear students, there is some word meaning that you have to write in your notebook as well as you have to learn it. And first is given disappear. Disappear means vanish. Vanish means gayab hona. Okay, disappear means vanish. Just see the word meaning which is given at the page number 35. Peddler. Peddler means hawker, seller. यानी कि जो घर घर पे जाके कुछ छोटी छोटी चीजें बेचता है उसे क्या कहते हैं? Peddler बोलते हैं, hawker बोलते हैं. Okay. Wagon. Wagon is a kind of a carriage for keeping goods. It is a kind of carriage. You can say it is a kind of box, पेटी, जिसमें लोग क्या करते हैं, सेलर क्या करता है, अपना कुछ सामान भर के लेके जाता है. Poisonous, poisonous means deadly. Okay. Blossoms, blossoms means flower. Surprise, surprise means amazement. Okay. Okay, students, so this is all about the word meaning. Your homework is just write down homework. Okay, student, no need to erase. I'm writing the homework here. Your homework is to complete the word meaning of chapter 4. Okay, students, so you will complete the word meaning of chapter 4 in your notebook. Okay, I hope that you all have completed your notebook up to chapter number 3. And in the chapter number 4 you will write the word meaning. In the next class we will discuss the question answer, learning word, and other exercises given in the chapter number 4, that is love apple. The love apple. Okay, students. So that's all for today. Thank you.